If you've ever seen a film by Christopher Nolan, you'll know that he loves explosions. From the tiniest of sparks to the most intense of fireballs, Nolan knows how to turn any scene into a symphony of sound and fury. Nolan loves practical effects. After using practical explosions in his other works, his latest movie Oppenheimer will see his biggest to date, an atomic bomb. So let's see how Nolan outboomed Hollywood. The question is, will it blow us away? We'll have to wait and see.